spring trimmings to make your kitchen a vibrant and welcoming space. These spring fresh ideas are not costly or time-consuming, however small your budget or crowded your schedule. But yes, they are priceless in the simple joy and beauty they are sure to evoke. Herbs and flowers drying from old hooks and coat racks, bind fresh herbs in bunches with heavy cotton string or rough twine and hang them upside down to dry. They will fill your kitchen with their calming fragrance and readily flavor your next super stew. A handwritten menu scribbled on your kitchen blackboard, it's more than a list of items you will serve tonight, it is an invitation to celebrate good food together. Enameled metal and wicker containers, the textures feel so good against your hands, and offer an invitation to go out on a family picnic. Herbs growing on the windowsill, bringing the outdoors in. And when sunshine meets greenery, the heart is naturally happy. Fresh whole spices or nuts being roasted, the volatile oils are slowly released, the nostrils fill up with their divine aroma. The taste buds awaken, the heart gladdens. An assortment of herb-infused oil bottles lined up on a shelf, later, you will drizzle them on your salad. But for now, just revel in their beauty, making your own infused oils is pleasurable. And the health benefits of these herbed oils are a wonderful bonus. A clean, comfortable rug underfoot prevents you from slipping, adds beauty to your decor, and feels like a hug. Related: how to revive the passion in a sexless marriage. Switch all the sports drink you've never heard of. 11. Super health benefits in just one celery stalk. This article was originally published on www.care2.com. Read the original here. Asterisk image of kitchen. Via Van Gordon, Flickr.